leave endurance for now and get the concentrate and vigor. Get that up to 35 and then we'll work on the rest.
Greetings, do you hear the spirit?
No.
Well, I took you for a demo man today. How's your arm?
Smithing stone 3. Oh yeah, let's give the twin ladies a bell. Not enough. We'll try and upgrade that other sword. Yeah, apparently this is meant to be like a Game of Thrones reference. Like the Iron Throne. It's kind of a bit like that.
Back already, no matter. Yep.
Yeah, I thought so too. Oh, nice, he's getting a deck scaling as well. Upgrading the deck scaling. Yeah, I'll have a bit of that. And we'll have a bit of that. If I could put bleed on that, that would be amazing. No, I can't. Right. We'll have a couple of attempts at this this dude that's giving me jip. We do need to take him out for the quest. Ain't got the strength for it yet, but I could two-hand it. That's amazing. Weaker than my claymore. We're gonna have a little practice with this technique of I was been told. Right, we need to. See that. God damn. Learn the tells. We'll have a couple of attempts at him anyway. Stamina. This sword doesn't use. Oh, it does. Yeah, it does. Yeah, I think I did, but I don't think it's as upgraded as the claymore is. Thank you. That's it. Ah! It's when he's close quarters like that. I need to try and keep a distance from him. So, like, bait that move where he leaps. I roll forward, backstab him. That's the strategy. Definitely did more damage with the basilisk with the claymore, but I think that's because I got the bleed on top of it. Doing the move, and when he did do it, I didn't roll. Nearly got me. Man, just not doing what I want him to. I can't cheese him, and then when I want him to do a certain move, he doesn't fucking do it. I at least want to test the bloody damage on the backstab. Guys, man. But I know they'll fucking chase me if I don't take care of them. And the last thing I need while fighting him is these guys added into it. Move I want as well. Oh my god. Seriously, screw this guy, man. What a knob. I'm just going to run past these dudes and see what happens. See if I can just leave them. Hopefully I can, because these guys suck. The burn damage after got me. At least I can know I can just run past these dudes and just be done with it. Can't get the rolls right on this. Hello. I think I found a cheese of my own. He's stuck. Ah. No. Nice! Come on. Yes! Oh, some glorious, glorious now, cheese. Finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Black. Yes! Yay! Right, we can... Where'd I put it? Yeah. We can take that away. Woohoo! Baby. Oh, some glorious, glorious cheese. I have no shame. Bit more farming, get another level. should have enough after two farming routes. That's what I get. That is what I get. I suppose that's a little bit of payback for all the times I've killed them. Just means I've got to do another route now. As it was, I had just enough to get that level from two routes, but I'm going to have to do two more and have like 10,000 to spend. I was trying to run past him. Right, get my runes back, eh? Thank you. knew you were going to do that. ...6,070 I need. Yeah, man. That's the one. Hey, I'm here. Where are you going? Oh, I've got enough of my level now. But we will complete the run, so... Now they don't aggro. Just don't give a shit about a partner. Oh my god! Wow, that was a bit stupid really. Oh well. Give you a chance to do it again and get my runes back. We'll just get there and get my runes back and then that'll be it. I'll only kill what I need to as well. This, the whole bunch of things there, that one there, and a bull. That's all we need to kill. Yeah, definitely. Sarah, did you see me kill that Baleful Shadow? Did you see the cheese? I saw an opportunity and I took it. I killed flame lurker first time at that kind of same way as well. Got him stuck on some scenery and then just yeah, just hit him like that. Well, you know, you gotta cheese the cheesers. You gotta beat them at their own game. Serves him right for having a powerful sword with flame damage attached to it. Oh, what? Oh, wow. They aggroed. Run! Anyway. Just checking.
Took you for dead, no matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arm.
Oh, okay. Do it. Upgrade it in it. We'll upgrade this as well. Seems like something I want to upgrade.
Already, no matter.
Ooh. Don't know, actually. I need 4 more smithing stones, 6 to upgrade the claymore again. Scales off in. I can't use it. Screw it, we'll upgrade this one more time. Come on, I might as well upgrade that. Seeing as I'm using them. Okay. We're gonna. Where is it? We're gonna try this again. I think it's this way. Oh, wait, no. Don't think it is. Ah, dick. Ooh. Why are you? Order healing. What a knob. Right. Nah, it is this way. Just gotta go the right way. Guessing through here. Up here. Then over here. Got a lot to say, hasn't she? That's that weird gesture from Bloodborne, isn't it? I'll try it out. Kind of similar. Anyway. Not quite there. Not quite there. I need my what's it to do a bit better than that. Right. Yeah, we do it from the start, and hopefully. Thank you. my god, that poison! As if poisoning you isn't bad enough. It has to hurt, has to hit you as well. Ugh. Just gonna top up my vapes. I reckon with a bit of head bashing against the wall, I might break through this one. I can do my spirits being a bit stronger. So they last that little bit longer. Nearly done. I do. The copy myself isn't quite so rare. Down. Good effort, sir. Ah, can't summon any more. I think I got him. This has happened to me a few times with the Dancer of the Borealis. In Dark Souls 3. And sometime, well often, she stayed dead. Nice. The level for this, and then we'll continue. Well, give this weapon a run. Come on. Oh, come on, stop being a div. Here we go. Oh yeah. But yeah, this sword's putting out some damage when I'm just two-handed it with 30 strength, so I'd love to see how much damage it puts out at 40. wow. Yeah, that is really slow. Really slow. But that's maybe because I'm using it at 30 strength. We'll stick with a hammer for now. Yeah, man. Yeah. I'll get that. Come on. Yeah, boy. Wow. Come on. Let's not lose our runes, eh? See, with level 80, whatever I am, I would definitely have 40 strength by now, usually. I usually never have dex any higher than 20. Mind and faith don't usually bother with. Yeah, it's just usually a bit of dex, quite a lot of vigor and endurance, and some strength. 40-40-40 on the strength, vigor and endurance, and Sometimes a bit more than that on the strength. None of them hit me. That's it. That's what I was hoping for. I think I just took them all out. Even took some damage on the ball. All of them apart from three. Cheers. he's nearly killed the ball. Yeah, we've got more than enough for a level.